everyone. It's Carol. I'm gonna do some art today. I'm just mixing up my Artist Loft flow acrylic for my background. I'm just adding more water just to make it more runny for my background. I'm gonna do something similar to a bottom bottle pour, but not with the bottom of a bottle. I have this lid. It's from a Tylenol bottle. I'm gonna see if that works. I did a little test and it seemed to be okay as long as you don't pour it on too quickly. So I'll give it a whirl. This has a lot of bubbles in it because I just mixed it, so my sides. All right. Now, where's my little water thing? Don't have one right now, but I'll make one. Oops. I always tip over on me. So it needs something bigger. Oh well. No big deal, it's only water. All right, so get my torch and I'll get these air bubbles out of here. Well, I've got some nice colors set up. So aim this for the middle. Got a phthalo blue. I believe it's Artist Loft. I have a turquoise by Artist Loft. And I have yellow by Artist Loft. And white by Liquitex. Titanium white. And then I have a bright orange by DecoArt Americana. Alright, so let's see what order I'm going to do this in. Start with this phthalo blue. I'll try not to do it too much at once. Something different. If it doesn't turn out, I'll just swipe, do a swipe. If in doubt, do a swipe. Whoops, better not do that. All right. Try some of this orange. There's no silicone in this. I've been dying to do an blue and orange colors together. Orange looks so pretty near the blue. Some turquoise. See, I'm just doing it slowly. If I do it too fast, I think it'll go over the other side, so it won't make any indents. I just want it to go down the indented part of the lid. That's why you have to take your time with this one, I think. See, this is just a bottle of Tylenol, and it had that fancy lid on it. Ever since I bought this bottle, I've been dying to try it. Lord knows I've been taking enough of them lately. Not so much now, but before. For my foot. And my husband, for his knee. He had knee surgery in October, and I broke my foot in December, so both of us have been hobbling around for a while. Thank God his was almost better when I did mine. All right. Now I'm going to do some yellow. Thank you. orange on here, and then I'll end this up. I'm gonna stop. Orange, or should I do turquoise last? Ah, got a little bit of turquoise at the end. Okay, it's time to take this off. I wish some more of that would come down. I think it's all gonna come down, but all right, here it goes. Bit of a suction there. Thank you. just a way to blend the middle. Now, I wonder try and straighten those lines up a little. I like it. I'm just gonna I'm always getting my little signs with paint. There, I think I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave the white. I can't move this anymore. All my work, I don't want it to disappear. All right, thanks for watching. I'll fast forward through all the boring, pouring parts, but I think it turned out great. Thanks for watching. Yellow really did take over, didn't it, after all those nice colors. The blue, purple, look, it's all buried under there. I could get speckles. That's enough. All right, I'll hold, see if I can hold it up for you. It's my yellow flower. It's like a marigold. All right, thanks for watching. Have a great day, bye-bye. Hi, everyone. So here's my dried, medicine bottle top pour, I guess you could call it. Turned out pretty good. I like the design. The yellow just took over. All the opaque paints kind of sunk. The blues. Next time I won't use so many transparent. That's what the yellow is, and it stayed to the top. But anyway, it's fine. It dried nice. It's a little thick, and there's some wrinkles. But all in all, it's pretty good. There you go. So find a lid from a medicine bottle and do a pour. Bye-bye.